So this is the Burning Hells. I must reach the Worldstone quickly before... I feel as if my blood is on fire. And my very soul is draining away.
That cursed light will gush from you like
the foul creature is dead. Perhaps another of its accursed kin will reveal her. The gnarled husks point in this direction. If answers lie anywhere, they will be in the forest's heart. That requires a corpse. I am renewed. Your grave beckons. This army does not belong in the Burning Hills. It's angelic.
Do you not see? The roots bind tighter now.
defended me. And that draining feeling is gone. I suppose.
What familiar light beckons? I sense a presence. Angelic. You shine as a beacon. Please, fight on. I am imprisoned in the ruins ahead.
It is done, Angel. You are free.
About you. A familiar brill. Ah, I understand now. That blade you carry is Ylnira. Recedes from the pure light of the high heaven. The blade has restored my spirit and my mind. And I see you now as you are, mortal.
My soul. What of it?
Mortal. When I look at you, it is as if the eye of Anu stares back at me. Your soul bears the same scars that have rent eternity asunder.
I do not fear for my soul. What matters is that Skarn has a fragment of the Worldstone. He must be-
More is at stake than you realize, mortal. The Eye of Anu has the power to alter creation. It was done once before, and the result was your world. We must rescue my brother. Your blade grants its wielder the power to commune through the light. I will guide you to the best of my ability.
The path has been revealed, it seems.
Your grave beckons.
That smell. The rank odor of putrefying blood. I can hardly see a thing in here. Mikael? Do you live? Marathiel sent...
You know. An archangel's blessings. How... Oh, it doesn't matter! Oh, this halt! The sound! It stopped! Flee, mortal! Flee!
That creature shattered the mechanism. There has to be something I can use to flip the grate again. The cleaver. Yet, it seems. Varathiel has also been freed. She is waiting for you.
There is something otherworldly about your essence, mortal. Before I was taken here to be tortured by that beast, I bore witness to Skarn. The pits lie within the depths of Skarn's blackened citadel. For you have surely stoked the fire of Skarn's fury.
There you are. Events have progressed to the point your weapon will finally allow us to converse.
Scorn.
I know what you seek to do, child.
That I have to avoid it. Inevitable.
You stand before the Lord of Damnation in the depths of his domain, child. Understand that you are alive because I mean it. Because I see what you mean.
If this is the extent of your hospitality, I am unimpressed.
You have my interest. But do not presume where I am. You are still unworthy in the eyes of your enemy. Allow me to demonstrate. Behind both of these gateways lies a tortured soul. One, the foul spawn of heaven. One, a servant from your world who has strayed from my path and seeks
It must be somewhere ahead. As Mikael feared, the light of heaven is being consumed to summon Skarn's army. Sazen has been drained. Nothing remains.
Use Ymir's power to purge the evil as I did before. This may be your only chance.
Heaven would deny the truth that light and dark were one. Yet, I use the light to create, while they are the destroyers.
As Garn's power wanes, ours grows. I sense another of my brothers. Andalon, to the north. Make haste.